PowerSchool is one of the largest technology solution providers for school districts focused on K through 12. When OpenAI and generative AI came along, we saw that as an accelerator of our vision.
It's mind-blowing. You know, as a former educator, so much was done manually, you know, from creating content, creating learning paths, creating assessment items for the students. The opportunity for AI to really support education is huge because it can really give teachers time back. They simply get more time back in their day to focus on student instruction and to focus on their own well-being. This new feature allows for teachers to quickly go in and have AI-generated, standards-aligned items that can be assigned to those students within a formative assessment. It's embedded directly in the workflows. I'm able to see how the student is doing, areas where they need a little bit of additional support, see the recommendation for the content that will help them get back on track, and have those AI-generated items automatically created. I can see not only the assessment item that I'm creating, but also things like web's depth of knowledge, how difficult is this question, and what skill are they really building as they're continuing to progress through this content.
We believe that the future of learning lies in personalization of that learning, providing each student learning that caters to their specific needs.
We also want to make sure that it's human-centered. One of the things that we're really focused on is using AI in education to give teachers recommendations, because at the end of the day, they're who know the student the best. PowerSchool is really excited to collaborate with Microsoft because AI is new. And so what you really want to do in that area is to identify those trusted companies like Microsoft, who are really the mixture of experience and forward thinking. And when it comes to being trusted, we really want to make sure that there's fairness, accountability, and transparency.
I would say the journey is just getting started. We are at step one. If we are going to innovate, we need our technology vendors to innovate ahead of us. And all that Microsoft has done recently with Azure OpenAI and with many other things proves to us that Microsoft is on a strict path of innovation. We clearly are heavily committed to the problems that we are solving, and we believe these are big problems to solve for our schools, for our students, for our teachers, and for our parents.